So there was a question on my channel on a video for Scrivener for Jira, Webhooks and Custom REST Endpoints. And the question is from Ashish Bijilwan. And the question is, hi Ravi, please help on how to fetch value from external API to Jira custom field select list. Now this is possible. If you are using a Scrivener for Jira on server, you can create a resource, I believe, to basically fetch the information from somewhere else. It could be REST API, it could be, I believe, any database. And this is of course possible using Scrivener, but I also want to mention that you can also do it using an app called as Elements. It was known as Enfeed. So this particular app is only for this specific purpose, like how to fetch the data from external source. It could be a database, by the way, and populate it in a custom field, select list custom field. But of course, if you ask me, my preference would be to use Scrivener because you can do these things very easily, and with the help of script, you have more flexibility, more control, and you can of course have your own business logic. And that is it. That is all I wanted to talk about in this video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and you learned something new today. Thank you. Bye.